This is also off Real Bad News. This is called Hand Me Down Home. Got a hand-me-down heart. Doesn't matter what I do. Should've seen a couple miles in the corner slightly free. It still beats and blood still flows to the rhythm of a song you used to know. And still these stitches couldn't show it once was torn apart. I got a hand-me-down heart. I got a salvage store soul collecting dust on the shelf. Sure, it's a little worse for wear, but it speaks just for itself. Sure, it's felt the fear that most from every foolish feeble host. And so it chases a ghost that can fill the empty hole inside the salvage store soul. If you hold it deep in mind, when it comes to the ties that bind, trusting in your name. And if you tell me never leave, I'll sew them to my sleeve as these foolish parts command. Oh, get stretched out like a string on a tattered old t-shirt. And if you look closely, you'll see stains. It's just the minimal remains of every time that I got hurt. I got sick, not as untamed as before, 'cause there's no need to play the game when you already know the score. Still it's steady and it's true, it knows all the little stupid things to do. Sure, it don't fit like a glove, but it feels close enough. I got a second. Thank you.
Tash. I love you so much.